Smith is about making shopping fun for the customer. I like things that move. I like things that create movement and that are fun and colorful. Anything that we design, people will want to save. It's art as advertising. Our customers have real faces, and they're real people. I sign everything Love, Eric. Almost like you sign a letter, it makes it more personal. It's about being real. It's about, you know, creating a friendship with the customer. The key to what we're doing is that we have fun and we don't take things seriously. And we want our customer to have fun. We want them to express themselves in their own individual style and to be rebellious in a very creative kind of way. I want to tell all our customers to express themselves and to be individuals and to believe in themselves. And when I go out and I meet the customers, I create a different character each time I go out just to have fun and to change the way that people look at me and at the company. I go to Bloomingdale's and I become a psychologist, solving people's problems in the stores. Because that I believe that through humor, we can develop a very strong relationship with people rather than being so serious about things. And I think if people really have fun, I think the business will be successful.